topic. It's day 16 of the Ark Let's Play series, and today I'm going to try something different. In fact, just making sure OBS is working well. And there's Ember making her appearance. So today I'm actually going to play while I narrate, so we'll see how it goes. This is the first time I've ever done this, so I imagine that I probably won't be doing as much talking as usual. It takes a little bit of focus to play, I would suppose, so I'm just gonna try it out. It's gonna save me a ton of time, when I get used to it. So what was I gonna do? What did I leave off doing? That's right, I wanted to get more scorpions. So hop on the Argent, make sure all the birds are on neutral. Oh, come on, Ember. Get out of my way. You're always in my way, Gremlin. You know, it'd be kind of cool if I could find a... Is that a level 180 Raptor? Here, wrong spyglass. 80, 180. Well, I don't think that's really worth it, to be honest. So, where are all my scorpions at? Is that still at level 30? Yeah. Mwah, mwah, mwah. You know what? This might be a really dumb idea. Oh, look at that. Yeah, remember when my bin got destroyed? My preserving bin? Well, I just got everything back. That was pretty lucky. There oftentimes is a lot of backpacks laying around in this area from all the dinosaurs that get killed. They leave behind a bunch of stuff. Argent's so slow. It's weird going from the Pteranodon to this. Alright, let's just throw this in here and get on with it. Right. Nice. You know what? I don't know what happened. Let's see here. My mouse is super slow. I like to have fast. Is this really maxed out? Huh. Well, maybe it's on the desktop that I have to get that fixed. Yeah, that's not acceptable for me. I like to have super fast sensitivity. No muss, no fuss. Yeah, so today I'm going to try to get a few more scorpions, one high-level male, and ideally three or four more females, so that I'll have plenty of eggs for when I want to make kibble to tame the T-Rex. Where are all the scorpions at when you want them? I do have the respawn rate for dinos up pretty high, so it shouldn't take too long for the scorpions to respawn. But I've spent quite a while up here in the northwest corner, near the winter biome, so I think it's about time to head home. I got a lot of stuff to do. There's a scorpion. Usually they're not way over here. Level 110 female, fine. I don't ever expect it to get into combat, so... Good thing the scorpions are so easy to tame. So this shouldn't take too long at all. Where are all of my trank arrows? Let's make more. Okay. Yeah, they're super easy to trank out. What's going on? There we go. That's why I actually put this chamber over here so I can get a more direct line of sight in there. Oh, I didn't remember I had a saber tooth in here. It's not attacking it, so that's cool. Okay. Yeah, this mount sensitivity sucks. It's alright though, I'll just work with it, get fixed before I do the next video. Yeah, so doing it this way is going to save me a ton of time. Having to go back and narrate through the whole thing, it just took forever, so... If I can just get comfortable doing it this way, and with your patience, this will definitely be ideal. Okay, so, yeah, I might as well just throw the rotten meat into it right now. I thought I had a lot more rotten meat than that. But that should be fine. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go try to find some prime meat for the saber tooth. Get on to my killing machine. Sensitivity's killing me. This one must be a little bit higher, level 170. Alright, what else we got around here? Alright, keeping an eye on my stamina, make sure I don't have to land just in time for an Alpha Allosaur to spawn. Kill my ass. Alright, so that should be fine. Oh, there's a bunch of rotten meat. Alright, so let's get old prime meat out of him. And, well, it's already tamed. That's what I like. Alright, so I'm not looking for an extraordinary tame here. I got awfully close. Alright, so that's cool. Let's go get this scorpion out of the taming pen. The Argent agreed with me. Yeah, whenever you're trying to carry something with an Argent and like you run into a wall, it kind of forces you to drop them. Yeah, I make things look easy. No big deal. Okay. Cool. Shouldn't be that hard to find a few more scorpions, so let's just do that while we're at it. That way I don't have to worry about it later. What do we have over here? Look at all these saber-tooths. Anything stand out? Any level 300s? Of course not. Alright, well, let's try to go rescue one of those scorpions from death. Level 30, yeah, you know what? Level 40, oh. Not that much better. Let's see if we can't find anything else. Sarko just chillin'. Oh, do a Dickerus? Damn. That's the one I remember seeing. God, why am I getting so unlucky with the do a Dickerus levels? I'm just gonna have to get what I can get and be happy with it. Do a Dickerus? Level 20? Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, Argents are kind of stamina monsters. Oh yeah, so while I'm here, and I haven't shown this yet really all that well, but so I think everybody's getting kind of familiar with this peninsula here. I'm gonna want to build my. I think I just heard something. It must have been gremlin. But I'm gonna build my metal base. Right down there. And I'm gonna wall it off starting from like right here all the way over to the water because a lot of nasty shit spawns over here. So kind of quarantine them away from the base a little bit. What is that thing? Yuck. Alright, I'm starting to get sick of this. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go. Especially because once I go back to Hell Island, there's a plethora of scorpions over there. So, let's head out. Let's go home. I got a good amount of oil. And well, let's see here. How much oil do I have in here? I think I put it in here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, about 7 stacks. Yeah, that'll last me a decent amount of time. And when I come back, I probably won't take my raft. I'll probably actually hopefully get a couple more other high-level Argents and then just fly over here. And then I'll have that Ascendant Pickaxe. So it'll be a lot quicker. Yeah, not a bad deal. Got a couple Killing Machines, got a couple T-Rex Kibble Makers, got a Duodicurus, a bit of oil. So, I'm a happy camper. That was a productive stay. Yeah, so let's just do a quick recap of what I've done to get to this point. So I started in South Zone 2. I built a quick shelter just to, for the first night or two. I leveled up fairly quickly by building a bunch of thatch foundations. I tried to level up quickly so I could build that raft. Once I built the raft, I took it to Sanctuary Island. I got the metal tools, got, you know, the refining forge, started the wood base, got the garden going. Got kind of situated there on Sanctuary Island, got a couple tames like the Ankylo and the Stegosaur. And then I headed up to the northeast corner of the map on my pimped out raft. Well, it's not really pimped out, but highly effective raft. And got a couple Argents. Brought the Argents back to my base, geared up, went straight to the northwest corner of the map. Got a bunch of oil, and some scorpions, and some saber-tooths. And now we're here. Today I actually have iced coffee. I took creamer and put in an ice cube tray and froze the creamer into ice cubes, and then I made coffee and put it in the refrigerator. So, and then I took the ice cubes, the half and half ice cubes, put them in here, poured the cold coffee on top of that, mixed in a spoonful of white granulated sugar, some cinnamon, and just a dash of nutmeg, and it's pretty flippin' delicious. Yeah, it's kind of weird having to multitask, having to talk and concentrate on the game at the same time, but this is the next natural step. I've been, today's day 16, so I've done 15 videos where I would play an hour-long session, and then I would watch that session and comment on it, and then upload it. And eventually I want to get into Twitch, so... that 15 hours of commentary for the camera has, I think, really leveled me up a bit with talking to a camera and getting used to the idea of watching what I'm doing on the screen and talking. Now I actually have to function and perform while being able to talk as well. Unfortunately for me, this game is nice enough where there's moments like this that allow me to kind of focus on talking a little bit more about what's going on. It'll be interesting once I get back to base. I'm gonna get the saddle ready for that level 340 Sabertooth. And I'm wondering if I can kill some higher level Brontos with it. I bet you I can. A couple other things I'm really excited about getting back to base for is getting that Ascendant Pickaxe and getting the... Where am I? And getting the... Hopefully the Metal Upgrade Station. I don't think it's down there. I think it's the next... The next inlet. I want to check to see if there's a dam available to loot. I haven't really needed cementing paste yet, but I'm going to need it in the fairly imminent future. Get that next level shit, B. Okay, so the talks with the server have been going well. Me and Land are going to play it for sure. Blaze is going to as well. Molly is going to. Prestridge is going to, John is going to play, and Brooke is going to play, so that's seven. Oh, and Elliot's going to play, so that's eight players. In fact, what we might do, what we might be kind of cool, is if we broke into two teams of four, started in two different zones, and then split up and went from there, and eventually maybe do a PvP session eventually. I think that'd be pretty cool. It's a great way to make your friends hate you, especially if you win. Alright, I'm going to pull off to the side here. Make sure I'm kind of safe from the lead sickies. I'm going to jump on this bad boy here. Let me see. Oh, you know what? I'm still a little ways away. I'm going to wait on that. Yeah, so the first thing I'm going to want to do once I get back is get some metal. Get some metal going. I'm going to need a lot of metal coming up here pretty quick. I've got saddles to build. I got a metal upgrade station to build. I'm going to want to upgrade to the long neck rifle shortly. And, I mean, that takes a little bit of metal. But making the darts, the trank darts, takes a fair amount. So... I'm also excited about taking the Duet Icarus on a test run. Level 60, so, I mean, that's not terrible. Not ideal. It would have been sick to find a level 300 one, but... better than nothing. Take the Sabertooth on a test run as well. That'll be pretty cool. I think it's this inlet. I think. Pretty sure. Alright. Whoa! Didn't want that to happen. Alright, please let there be a dam. Easily reachable one. Oh yeah, it's pretty hot. Pretty hot area over here. Take that off, take that off. No luck this time. That's okay. We still have that one other damn location to check. Look at this nerd. Yeah, not worth it. One thing I was kind of worried about doing, playing and recording, and narrating at the same time, was, I've never watched myself play a game before, but I'm always kind of worried that I'd be a mouth breather, you know, one of those, people that just sit there and not say anything, just kind of... Yeah, so I'm trying to not do that. Maybe if things start to get intense where I'm getting chased by a T-Rex on foot and an Alpha Raptor at the same time, and I'm trying not to die, and then maybe I'll mouth breathe and then we'll find out. Yeah, so I just saw an article about YouTube making it even more difficult to monetize videos, which again isn't a huge thing for me. It'd be nice if eventually I could make some money doing this, but it's not a priority. It's a hobby. I enjoy it. And I like the idea of it helping people out a lot too. Like if you enjoy watching this for the entertainment, like that's awesome. Like I love that. But also, if you're just trying to learn stuff too, I mean, just watching someone play and kind of talk about what they're doing can be really helpful. My brother John is terrible because he doesn't watch any of my videos, which is okay. But like, I'll make a video about like farming or something, and then I'll put it up on YouTube, and then like a day after that, John will call me and be like, "Hey man, how do you do the irrigation?" I'll be like, "Dude, like I just made a video about that," and he'll be like, "Oh well, and I understand most people don't want to watch an hour-long video to try to figure out something. They just want to learn real quick how do you irrigate your crop plots. That's fine. But at the same time, it's like just watch the goddamn videos. That's my perspective. All right, here we go. Cross your fingers. I hope there is a dam to loot. That'd be great if there were a couple dams to loot. All right, let's take a look here. They should be pretty easy to spot from up in the air. Yeah, you can find them all throughout this delta. I think delta would be a good word to describe what that is. No. Nothing. Oh, well. I'm spoiled enough with how the options are set up. What is going on here? Jesus. Fucking psycho. Yeah, so I'll probably end up swearing a lot more than usual when I record the video first and then narrate it afterwards. I can be more thoughtful about the words that I use. But swear words just make such a great filler. Yeah, I always try to watch those little sandbars and rocks sticking up in the water so I don't have to mess around with my tame dinos getting pushed through the raft. I mean, the Argent makes things so easy. Almost every dino on my raft, if they got pushed out the back into the water, I'd just be able to hop on my Argent and pick them up out of the water and place them back on the raft. If the Dodicarus got shoved through, well then I'd have to like whistle for it to follow me, and then I'd have to get it to follow me back on the raft, pain in the ass. I'm gonna alt tab out real quick. Oh, okay. Yeah, never mind. No, don't do that! Son of a bitch. Okay, so I'm gonna put him on passive, but we were just talking about this. Oh my god. You fucking serious? Why can't anything ever be easy? Was dumb. I feel stupid. I thought I'd set them all on passive. I usually try to be pretty good about that. Okay. I think we've got everybody. yeah, I didn't mention, or I don't think I did. The map that we all decided on for the server is the Ragnarok map. And I've never played that map, and neither has anyone else that I'm going to be playing with. So that should be interesting. We're all going to be like noobs again. Like, it's so important to know what types of dinos can spawn in different locations. And if you don't know that, well then, you know, now you're putting yourself in danger because you don't know what to be prepared for. Oh, Sanctuary Island, it's so nice to be home. Alright, no time to fuck around. I'm going to hop straight onto my Ankylosaur. And he and I are going to go get some metal. And we're going to get the Stegosaur to follow us. Hauler. Let's see, let's make sure he's not full of crap. He's full of some crap. Let's get that out of there. I forgot I made all those narcotics. I'll just throw those in there for now. Whatever. Okay. Oh, is it going on nighttime already? Let's just take all that shit out of there. Wow, I didn't think I'd be able to carry all that. Alright. You know what I might as well do is... Wow. Look at that. You know, I think it's probably... I think it's 2 full stacks of meat and the rest filled with narco berries to make the most amount of narcotics, if I'm not mistaken. Ah, good enough. Alright, leveled up. What should we spend the point on? Movement speed. And let's get... Pteranodon down here. Come on, buddy. Jesus. Okay, alright. I was gonna go grab that beacon, but it hasn't landed yet, so never mind. We'll just get it when we go past it. And actually, I like going this way more. I don't know why. Let's go with movement speed. Yeah, that should be good to go for once I get there. Thank you. Yeah, I got some saddles to make. Hopefully, I have enough materials. I think Sabretooth and Dodicarus is probably just like metal. So that shouldn't be a problem. Like, every once in a while, it'll be like, oh, you need a bunch of keratin or something. And I'll be like, well, shit. I don't have enough of that. That's interesting that those rock nodes haven't respawned. It's a little bit concerning. I know the game can be a little bit glitchy with how the nodes respawn. Not too terribly concerned, though. Yeah. Don't get stuck, Stegosaurus. What's this? Send an ankylosaur saddle? Alright. Well, that's alright. I probably won't be taking ankylos into combat that often, but man, I'm not going to be able to get that much metal on this circuit. Instead of building the saddles, I might try to build that ascendant pickaxe. So I can start taking my Argents mountain hopping. Get metal that way. God, this sucks. Like, I was gone for a while, wasn't I? I would have imagined that the nose would have respawned by now. Huh. Yeah, that's not enough. That's not enough metal. Fucking lame. Come on. Go, go, go. Some 98, 80, a little bit more. I need. Oh, that's not nice. Very cool. I thought I was gonna need a lot more than that. Sweet. Alright, let's see here. Duodicarus, there's my Sabretooth saddle. I think I'd rather get the Duodicarus saddle first. Stone, hide, and fiber. Some fiber real quick. My guy looks like a hippie. Well, I'm not even actually hitting anything. Super tanked hippie. Like Cody from Dual Survival. Alright, got that. I'm gonna take some rocks. Now I'm gonna need some hide. Do I have any hide in here? No. Do I have any hide in here? Hopefully. Oh no, I would put it in here when I have. Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Saddles. We were gonna do Dodicarus. I need more hide to make the saber tooth. fine. I'll do it again. Britney Spears style. Alright. I need more fiber. It's never enough fiber for this game. First, you gotta pick it with your hands. Get barely nothing. Then, gotta use a metal sickle and get barely nothing. Even though it's a lot better than with your bare hands. Once I get the Therizin Sor, that'll be the real deal. Let's see. Duodicurus. We got that. We got that. I'll put this back in here. 798 metal to make that Ascend Pike. Pretty crazy. Alright, let's make the Sabertooth saddle. Take both those new dinos for a test run. Okay. What should I give it? 280 weight's not very much. Well, let's actually. I'm gonna take it for a test run and then decide what to put the points into. Ooh, look at that. Already producing? That's what I like. Alright, get out of my way. I already kind of know what I want for the Sabertooth. I want my Sabertooth to have a ton of melee damage. Alright, let's take this guy out for a test run. Too shabby. Yeah, you can jump with the Sabertooth, but it's kind of weird how it jumps. It's not like a vertical jump at all. Yeah, so this is the new best way to get hide. Yeah, oftentimes I'll take two extra Sabertooths with me to supplement the damage that I do. Ha! Bitch. Alright, let's take this egg. What kind of egg is that? Ankylosaur? Level 40 female Bronto. I don't know. Should we go for it? Why not? How much health does this girl have? Alright. Let's go for it. Worst case scenario, I can run away. Oh yeah, I'm thinking he's dead. We got that mating bonus. Jesus. Yeah, so as you can see, it's nice having a killing machine. It took me long enough to get one. Now, I can wipe this island fairly easily for prime meat, just normal meat to throw in the meat spoiler. I can get plenty of leather now. And then from the ankylos and these stags, I think they give you some keratin. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, barely taking any damage. Now, you know what? I'm actually a little bit concerned about the nodes not respawning. That is very odd. I'll actually probably end up putting some health into the Sabertooth at some point. Oh, jeez. Man, that one really tracked this down. Okay. That's cool. Let's just get some of the stuff out of here. Really care about any of that. Alright, throw the eggs into the preserving bin where they belong. Hopefully I'll be able to get refrigerators fairly quick. That'll make the eggs pretty much last indefinitely. Okay, so here's the Dodicarus. Right click. Allows you to roll. As you can see, looking at stamina, it goes through its stamina pretty quick. And you can't turn, so you kind of have to align it to kind of go straight to where you want it to go. And unfortunately, there's not a whole hell of a lot of rocks around anymore. Okay, so I want to put some points into its stamina. Alright, let's check it out. Yeah, 83 rock and 2 hits. I leveled. What should I put my point into? Let's do health. And let's see what we have for engrams. Mosasaur, cats, vaults. Yeah, these vaults are huge. They're actually kind of impractically large. Alright, I don't really want any of that. Yeah, it's nice having a Dodicarus finally. I'm not going to go too crazy getting stone right now, even though one of the things I want to do is get those spiked walls around the base part of my raft, so hopefully things can't reach into my raft and destroy storage box or preserving bin again. Yeah, so they can get thatch and a little bit of wood. But the only thing you're going to really want to use the Dodicarus for is to get stone. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it must carry the stone at a reduced rate. Or reduced rate, reduced weight. Oh, come on. There we go. They're actually fairly fast swimmers. Faster than you think they'd be anyway. Okay. Cool deal. Yeah, 3, 6, about 7.5 stacks of stone. Fairly quickly. So, I mean, that's pretty awesome. That's a huge upgrade. And this guy's only a level 60, was it? Yeah, so it can actually swim a lot faster than it can walk. Which you wouldn't guess, or at least I wouldn't have guessed that. Okay, so I think on the next day, what would that be, day 17? Yeah, so it's technically day 17 because it's past midnight. So, day 17, I'm going to go and get a lot more metal and crystal. What's nice about the door dickers is you can just bring it right in here. I want to get crystal so I can build that greenhouse so I can get vegetables quicker. So I don't have to worry about that anymore. Now I'm just going to leave the Doetickers in there. Why not? And let's put the metal spike wall back up. And let's get the scorpions off the raft. And put them somewhere where I can see if they're laying eggs. Okay, 120. Okay. Well, now let's do a little bit of housekeeping. Ooh. Lots of fertilizer ready. Get these into the crop plots. Very nice. So we got two bags in there. Hopefully I got about two in every single one. See if they're evenly distributed. Which they are. I think I can probably put another two into each one of these. If there's room. Okay. Two. Can't see shit. Yeah, these crop plots are going to be good to go for a while. It's not even through the feces yet. 2, 4, 6. Wow. Okay, I can put one more into each of them. That's what I like. Yeah, I would roll right into the next day. But I'm going to exit out of the game before I record another session. Oops. Because I want to try to fix the mouse. I can't stand how slow the sensitivity is. Slow sensitivity is not my style. Okay, so I got guess we should probably refill that. I don't think I'll be able to refill it quite yet. I'm going to have to let the Fiomia eat. Okay, that ought to do it. Yeah, sometimes it's just quicker to bust through the trees that you get snagged on. Yeah, so see, I'm starting to get a pretty decent horde of dinos. Okay. That's good enough. Okay. So, I'm just gonna look and see what's still in my raft. I'll take that out and that out. No reason to have them in here, that's still empty. Fine, leaving all that stuff in here for now. I don't really need any of that stuff, so that is all good. Go grab my non-winter armor. Going up into the mountains, it can get pretty hot. Pretty hot or pretty cold. Actually, where did I put my armor? Okay, there's that. And I guess that's the best helmet I've got. Alright. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? I'm an idiot! I forgot to get organic polymer to throw in the preserving bin before I came back. But that's okay. I'm going to be building a fabricator where I can make polymer. Okay, so cementing paste, got that. Crystal, got that. Metal ingot, I'm starting to get low. Oil and spark powder, so I can build a fabricator, no problem. Let us get on that. In fact, you know, maybe I should build it in here. A fabricator and an industrial grill. Let's see, what do I need to build a grill? A lot more metal ingots. I've got everything except for the metal ingots, I think. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to grab my Argents and go mountain hopping. And it's about 4 o'clock in the morning, so that concludes day 16, and it's the morning of day 17. Gonna end the video, gonna try to increase my mouse sensitivity, and hope to see you on the next day. Thanks for watching.